That's very nice. Four on fade. What a flawless start from England's finest player. What a start from Pitchford. He's flying.
Yeah. Couldn't have asked for any more here.
9-4. 11-4. First game to Pitchford.
I mean, that's one of the best individual games that we've seen here. Wow. There we go.
3-5.
It was a better receive to start with, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. But he had to kind of go again from there.
Oh. 4-8.
Stop it.
Oh, yes.
5-8.
Well played from Wong there with a loop to loop.
Whoa!
7-10.
Another pearler from pitch.
Just one now.
This is superb.
11, yeah, I mean, a couple second of games, game there's a body of work so far. It's right up there.
Portfolio of perfection. Oh.
You don't say. Pitchford rolling.
So you're getting good success when you're playing this.
1-3. 4-4.
Magic stuff, lad.
Great feeling.
7-7.
Nicely put away there by Wong.
Yeah.
Resumption.
Ten.
So deep on the table, that's what you want.
And it is 13, all over.
11. Game
that's some win
to Pitchford.
For Liam Pitchford, the Englishman. And fourth seed into the final four here at WTT Star Contender Doha. Excellent.